It's for my vlog.
For the school?
Yeah.
No, I don't want to be in it.
Okay, everybody, what's up? Happy Saturday! It is the next day. Didn't do any update yesterday because I just laid in bed and hermited. And then Darren brought me dinner. He brought me Tully's tenders because they're my favorite. This is Darren. He's thrilled to be in the vlog. We are headed to go camping right now. So, where are we going? What? Yeah, we're staying in a lake house, so it's not super camping. Like last weekend we stayed in a tent, so that was camping. But this weekend is glamping, I guess. Yeah, like glam camping.
Glamping.
I didn't make it up. My mom says it all the time. Dead deer. Oh, God, it was so dead. Okay, everybody, we'll see you at camp now. Bye! We made it to the lake. Can I borrow these?
Sure.
We have made it to the lake. It is gorgeous. This looks terrible. I hate that. So yeah, we've got a great view in the background. And then we're staying there. So we've got new and kayaks. I don't know what one's what, but whatever. And we've got a boat, but we're not allowed to use it. It's in my bed. I'll be sharing with Darren's family. This is Darren's bed. What's up, you guys? Do you want to say hi to my vlog?
Hi, vlog.
Say hi for reals?
Hi, vlog.
It's a beautiful Saturday night here at the lake. So today, Darren and I went kayaking. We went halfway across the lake, and he goes, "Let's race back to the dock," and got way too excited and he battled way too hard and he tipped himself over and he couldn't flip it back and I couldn't pull him and the kayak. It was just way too much.
First of all, she didn't make things better because the whole time she's yelling at me going, "Flip it over, pour the water out," while I'm under the water practically. Like, what do you want me to do? Hold the kayak full of water up in the air and flip it while I'm in underwater?
Yeah.
Yeah, so that happened.
And then this boat was driving by and I was like, they cut the engine. So I was like, "Hey, do you guys want to come help us?" So,
well, she wasn't helping me. And then she decides, "Let's flag down this boat," which I was happy because they were very nice people and they pulled me back to shore. But the worst part was, as soon as they got there, she left me and paddled back to shore.
They could have kidnapped him. I didn't even care.
They could have probably kidnapped me, killed me, drowned me, any of the numerous things. Instead, she just paddles back to shore and stands on the dock with everybody, laughing while I get towed back by the boat.
It was so funny. His aunt was recording the whole thing. Oh gosh, I can't hold it. So then we're swimming, like just hanging out, and his one cousin goes, let's swim out to the buoy. And I was like, okay, cool. So they all had floaties and I was just kind of doing my own thing. And we get almost there and I can finally read it and it says danger. So I was like, I don't think this is a good idea. So then he's like, no, it's danger for the boats, not danger for people. So I was like, okay, so I kept swimming. And then I realized the danger was because there's so much seaweed that the boats could get stuck. And I don't like how seaweed feels, so I swam the other way. And now we're sitting on the dock by the water, enjoying the fire and just living life. Enjoying, it's hard to see, hold on. Just enjoying life and doing our thing.
Mm-hmm.
All in all, I have to say it was a pretty good day.
It was all right.
Oh, then he finally gets on the dock. He gets like out of the water and everything. And he's on the dock. I'm like, do you want to go swimming with me? And I look at his hand and he is gushing blood. Did you figure out why?
Yeah, I got a cut on my finger.
He just sliced his fingertip open. The poor guy. He can't hang.
Yeah, because I was holding on to the kayak while they were pulling me and I cut it open trying to get it out. And who did nothing? You.
Yeah, I did nothing. It was fun.
You're the worst.
I love you too. Yeah, so I think we're just gonna hang out by the fire. We might play the game of life. Alex wants to know if we'll play the game of life with him.
I don't want to play the game of life.
We're not going to play the game of life. All right, we'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Hey, what's up, you guys? We just got out of the lake. We are looking a mess. Mm-hmm. Oh, God. I tried to fix it, and I just made it worse.
Yeah, it's a lot better.
There we go. So we just got out of the lake, and we went kayaking and we couldn't get out of the kayaks to put them back because the drift was so much, like just so strong. And so that was interesting.
Yeah.
And then we decided to go swimming for a little bit. And then all of a sudden this like giant fly thing, like I swear to God, it was this big, flew around my ear and I heard it buzzing. So I freaked out. And then it landed on Darren's head and I looked over and it was just sitting there. Sitting there. And so I splashed him so it would go away. And then it flew up to his cousin Carly on the deck and just started swarming her. So she jumped in the water and then it just kept swarming us. So we ran back to the house and then we got the fly swatter and we came back and I was getting our shoes and stuff and I was like, it needs to die. And Carly was like, yeah, totally. And then all of a sudden it came up to me again. So I started just flinging the fly swatter. And I was spinning in circles and it was following me in circles. It's trying to kill me. I hate you so much. You don't deserve to be in my vlogs. Yeah.
I make this film.
No, you don't. So now we're gonna get dressed. I think Darren's gonna take a shower. Mm-hmm. And then
a nice shower.
And then it's Jason's grad party.
Nice hot shower.
Okay, no one cares about the temperature of your shower.
No one cares about how hot my shower is gonna be.
Okay, see you later. Bye! I caught another fish.
It swallowed the whole thing.
There you go.
Jeez.
I forgot to end this vlog again because of who I am as a person, but today is Monday and we just finished kind of moving me into my new dorm. I did also just start my vlog for next week, so I'll talk more about that then. But we had a great weekend camping, right? Okay. We had a great weekend camping with family, and it was just all around a lot of fun. So definitely feel free to like and subscribe down below. Again, I'm going to leave my Twitter and my Instagram and the blog. Yeah, thanks, babe. I hate you. It'll be right below your face. Below your face. Okay. So definitely feel free to check those out below. I'm also going to leave a link to my vlog from last week. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye.